Part A, just know that the velocity of this function will be the first derivative, which is negative.